So I want to walk through a couple things that have happened the last few days. Think about the data we received last Friday. If you love and care about people, if you actually go back and look at some of the economists' writings from just a couple years ago about our brothers and sisters who didn't graduate high school, who were going to be, did not have any particular technical skill sets, we had written them off as being part of the permanent underclass in our communities and our society. And yet that's the very quartile that right now is having the fastest movement in their wages. How do we keep that going, and how do we keep that going as long as possible? The jobs report, the unemployment reports we received were amazing because we're hitting a trend where we're basically breaking all the rules that those of us who grew up reading this stuff, the textbooks have to now be rewritten. This is moral. This is something both someone on the liberal side, conservative side, should have joy that the fact of the matter is populations that we had thought were going to be functionally part of the permanent underclass in our society are now seeing opportunity. If this body were to be doing its actual work, we would be fixated on how we keep it going and keep it going for as long as possible.